The CDC says the Boars Head deli meats recall has officially ended. This comes after a major listeria outbreak linked to certain deli meats, which sent over 60 people to the hospital. According to the CDC, the deli products linked to the outbreak have now passed their shelf life, no longer posing any threat to the public.